Escobar lines to short, and it's caught by Scutaro. Wow. That either moved on him late, but it's certainly very defensive catch by Scutaro, who thought that was headed for his teeth.
I don't know if he lost that for a second or not, but I'll tell you what, yeah, knuckleball. The knuckleball hit out towards Scutaro. Makes the catch and falls on his backside. One more look as he plays it off to his left.